I want to be the youngest grandmaster in the world and beat the world champion's record.
Anything is possible.